Seeing a Burmese python coiled around their baby would be a nightmare for most parents. And the father of three from Michigan, USA, is on a mission to change opinion on what he sees as an irrational fear of snakes. In the footage, Jamie's 13-foot python Nene can be seen interacting with his daughter Alyssa, who was 14 months old at the time. Jamie has been a snake handler since the age of 16 and wants to bring his two daughters, 10-year-old Krista and Alyssa, who's now three, into the family business.